Today we will discuss the square of a number having made of one only. For example, 11 square, 111 square, 1111 square, like that. We can illustrate it very easily. So you can see it. We count number of ones. Number of ones is 2, 1, 2, 2. So the maximum number for this question is 2. We start writing from 1 to that maximum number. That means 1, 2, not more than 2, up to the maximum number 2, and come back gradually up to 1. Similarly, 111 square, we count number of ones. Number of ones is 3, so the maximum number for this question is 3. We start from 1, 1, 2, 3. We have to go to that maximum number, 1, 2, 3, and back up to 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. This is the answer. Again, 1111 square. We count number of ones. Number of ones is 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So the maximum number for this question is 4. We have to start 1, 2, 3, 4 and come back 3, 2, 1 up to 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number of 1 is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We should write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is maximum number. Then 4, 3, 2, 1. But you should remember that this rule is true for only such type of a square of number which are made of 1 only. The number should be made of 1 only. 11 square, 111 square, 1111 square, and so on.